61 competitors in the field in the women's 20-kilometer race walk. With spectators lining the route, race walkers took off from the Mall and wound past Buckingham Palace in 10 loops of a 2-kilometer course. Two of the competitors in this event had watched their husbands earn medals in the 50-kilometer race walk. The husband of Anisia Kurdyapkina of Russia was the gold medal winner. She was in contention throughout the early portion of this race in a chase pack immediately behind the two front runners. Beijing gold medalist Olga Kaniskina of Russia and China's Liu Hong, who finished just out of the medals in fourth in 2008, led this race through the first two-thirds. They were a half minute ahead at the 8-kilometer mark. Unfortunately for Liu, history was to repeat, and she was again destined for a fourth-place finish. Kaniskina's lead quite impressive at the midway point. The danger for the race walkers always that they are faulted once too often for lifting their feet, seemingly running, which can result in a red card. This was Claire Tallant, whose husband was also a medalist in the 50-kilometer event at London 2012. She was in the eighth spot at this point, but her race came to an early end. Just over the one-hour mark, Liu taken over for second by the chase group. Look at the face of 20-year-old Elena Lashmanova. She appeared relaxed and confident, and for good reason, as she was intent on catching the front runner and crossing the finish line first. After virtually the entire race out in front, Kaniskina started to tire and slow. In the final stretch, Lashmanova was able to overtake the exhausted athlete. The younger Russian not only beat the defending champion by 7 seconds, but set new world and Olympic records at the same time. While Qieyang, Shenjie of China finished 14 seconds back to take the bronze medal, the Russians silver and gold in the 20-kilometer race walk.
At the moment, it doesn't mean anything to me because I didn't expect to win. I really didn't think I would win a medal or win a gold. So, yeah, but it just worked out well for me.
Ну, я на все дистанции думала, что мне сейчас станет не очень хорошо, что буду отставать. Вот, но
While I was walking, I was thinking that I might feel ill, but during the whole distance I felt fine. The only problem was seeing judges showing the warnings, but my coach showed me that there were no problems for me. Yeah, so I felt good, I didn't feel ill at all.
Тренера подсказывали то, что все нормально, записок на табле предупреждений нету, поэтому то, что было хорошее самочувствие, я прибавляла свой темп.
It wasn't very lucky for me, as you've seen, that to lose the race at the very sort of last minutes, it's quite difficult for me. But I'm very pleased for my teammate Lena, because she did very well. I wouldn't have changed anything, but I think at the finish line I should have walked a bit faster.
Ну, знаете, так 50 на 50, очень рада, что
I'm very happy because I got the medal, but I'm disappointed, very disappointed that to lose at the last 100 meters, because that's I was leading the whole race, and then at the end just lost a little bit.
Разочарование.
Well, I was training in Qinghai, which is the higher part of China, and that was the most difficult time. So because of that training, I got this result.
And what does it mean to all the people that have supported you, everyone that's backed you all the way?
They've been so good to me, they've been supportive in a great way, and so this is, I think this is the way to, I pay them off.